COVID-19 is quickly spreading around the world, and scientists are still trying to find a solution to stop it. Some say extreme heat will stop the spread, but this is wrong. There are still some hot places like Australia, Florida, and other tropical places that are still getting the virus. Thank you.